In this video, we will calibrate the header height sensor. Header height calibration is necessary for the display to know when to turn area logging on and off. Having the area logging turn off when the header is raised will eliminate extra data points being logged with zero yield. First, we need to calibrate the header height sensor so it can accurately toggle logging on and off. To begin, tap the Setup app. Select the appropriate configuration from the list. We'll select the one that we just created, and tap the wrench in the middle. This brings up the configuration setup screen. Tap the Calibrate Header Sensor button. Raise the head of the combine all the way up as far as it will go. Tap the Set Maximum button. Now, lower the head to the ground and tap the Set Minimum button. These two settings define the range of movement for the header sensor. Tap the next arrow to continue. Now, we need to tell the display the height at which you want area logging to turn on and off. For this example, we are calibrating the stop height for harvesting corn, so raise the header to the height at which you'll be harvesting. Tap the Set Height button. The head position will now display as down. As you raise the head above the set point, the display will change to read up. Remember, you must complete the header sensor calibration for each type of grain you will harvest. Tap the green check mark to accept the calibration. Now you know how to calibrate the header sensor to be able to turn logging on and off based off whether the header is up or down. If you'd like to see more short tutorials from Ag Leader, please subscribe to our channel.